Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Transferring photos from your iPhone to a USB drive is an effective way to backup iPhone data or free up iPhone space. You can also have a backup on an external storage device or a PC to avoid data loss in case of unexpected problems. Next, let's take a look at the four ways of how to transfer photos from iPhone to USB stick. Method 1. AOMEI MBackupper. AOMEI MBackupper is the easiest and fastest way to transfer your photos, music, videos, messages, contacts to a USB drive or PC. It is an ideal solution to protect your important iPhone photos from loss or damage. This tool migrates data from iPhone to a USB flash drive with amazing speed. For example, 10 gigabytes of photos can be moved to another place in no more than 10 minutes. It allows you to select some specific photos to transfer if you don't want to move all pictures. It works with various storage devices and computers. You can move pictures and other data from iPhone, iPad, iPod Touch to USB, HDD, SSD, CD, computer, and laptop. It is really easy, you can figure it out quickly even for the first time to use. Just Google AOMEI MBackupper, download and install it. Launch AOMEI MBackupper. Connect your iPhone and USB flash drive to your computer. On the home screen, click Transfer to Computer option. If you want to make a backup of your iPhone, you can select Full Backup or Custom Backup. Click the plus icon. Select the pictures you want to transfer and click OK. Choose your USB flash drive as the destination and you can create a folder in it. Then click Transfer. Wait for the process to get finished and then all these selected pictures are saved on your USB flash drive. Method 2. Photos app. Connect your iPhone and unlock it. Go to Photos. Click Import and select from connected device. After that, it will automatically detect your photos on the iPhone. You just need to wait for a few minutes. Select the photos you want to import, then click Import Items. After the operation is completed, you can see it in your pictures folder. Insert the flash drive into the USB port and create a new folder called iPhone Pictures. Copy and paste those pictures into this folder. Method 3. Windows Explorer. Connect your iPhone and unlock it. Connect USB flash drive into computer and create a new folder called iPhone Pictures in it. Go to computer on this PC and you will see your iPhone device. Double-click the iPhone and open internal storage, DCIM folder. Then preview your photos here and transfer specific photos from iPhone to USB flash drive via copy and paste. Method 4. iCloud. Make sure there is enough iCloud space. Open the settings, select iCloud Photo, click on the iCloud Photo Library switch. Then as long as Wi-Fi is connected, the photos and videos on the phone will be uploaded to the iCloud account. If you want to save photo storage, tap Optimize iPhone Storage to keep smaller versions of your photos on your device. Open iCloud in a web browser, log in and click on the Photos app and enter. Select the photo you want to download. Click the Download button, select the download location, and the photo will be downloaded to your computer. This video showed you 4 ways to transfer photos from iPhone to USB. Hope it can help you out. Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.